Harris Field at the foot of the Rocky Mountains in Denver, Colorado. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Angels going up against the Knights. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Digging in is the switch hitting outfielder, Mickey Mantle. Singy is currently the team leader in runs batted in. The wind of the pitch. That one ripped, and that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. Not stopping, he's going for three. Hung up in a rundown now. He's in there.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Next offering in the dirt, and it's a ball and a strike. In the air, right field, pretty well struck. That one carrying. And they'll score first. It's Munson. Hits the top of the wall. Throw comes into second, and he's in there as a run scores. Now here is Jimmy Rollins. First pitch misses. Singy, maybe some nerves getting the best of him in the first.
Well, it's hard to know exactly if it's...
Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance. It bangs off the wall. The run comes in from second, and they take a two-run lead. And he's got a double. Now here's the switch inning power threat, Tony Clark. Just missed. Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
He's a bad ball hitter.
Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third. Oh, now this is drilled to center. Way back there. On its way and gone. A gigantic blast. And they tack on to their lead. It's 4-0. Aroldis Chapman comes on now. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Rocking it out towards right center. And there's a hit.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Put a pretty good jolt into that one. Great swing, nice balance, and great transfer. And he got it to drop in out there in the deep part of the field.
Bader makes the grab, one down.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
And now the 0-1. Runner on the goal. Oh, and they hit him.
Well, the bright side is that that will help the on-base percentage a little bit, and that's a category no batter can ignore these days. OBP, OPS, well, maybe that'll ease the pain just a little bit.
Tosses to first, and Martinez is out. Here's Paul Goldschmidt. Hard hit left side. On to first. That'll end the inning after all. Down to left fielder, Taylor Ward. Pitch. Fought off foul.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
And the right-hander deals. And a foul ball. Kicks and fires. Swing and a line drive, slicing into right field. Can't get their base hit.
Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Ward gets his lead at first. Nobody out. And that drops in for a strike.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
And that one is lifted in the air. One away.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Tony Clark. In the box with one away as he takes ball one. That one missed.
Last two pitches have been down in the zone. Pitcher clearly trying to get that ground ball double play. But in this count, he's going to have to give in, elevate his pitches, and get back into this at bat.
Right through there for a strike. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Drilled to right, way back there, and that is gone. A massive home run, and they throw three on the board. It's 4-3. So one out, nobody on. Harrison Bader digs in now. Line drive. Could be extra bases. Safely into second. He's got a double.
Oh, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Solid swing from start to end.
Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there. On its way. Gone. Their second home run of the inning, and they rallied from four back. It's 5-4. Jimmy Rollins stands in now and watches strike one. Still only one out here in the inning. And misses, it's a strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Adrian Beltre in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. That one off the mark, and that's ball one.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout and hit the reset button.
Out there to center. And that is the third out of the inning. New inning getting started. And stepping in is the speedy Mickey Mantle.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
This to third. Zips it across. One up, one down. Jorge Soler up at the plate.
A couple of pitches and a quick out.
Here's a high fly ball out to center. Bader sizing this one up. Brings it in. Two way down. Stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Jimmy Rollins. The shortstop takes a ball. Chapman, 36 years old. He joined the team as a free agent. And there's a foul ball. Holding on to a one-run lead here in the top of the second. They go with one of their more experienced arms in this spot, Kenley Jansen.
Well, the best relievers love the opportunity to come in and protect the tight lead late in the ball game. Some of them are just wired different, so we'll see what he's got here.
Into center field, that'll fall for a hit. And that extends the inning.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. You'll often hear the phrase, short to it, long through it, and that's a great example of it right there. Got the barrel in the hitting zone early, squared it up with the well-timed swing, and came away with a beautiful line drive into center field.
Two outs. Runner takes off. Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. Lead runner makes the turn at second, and they hold the tying run at third. They're up the stop sign, even with two away. And now it's Jonathan Schoop. One for one with a single so far. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Ground ball up the middle, that's a base hit. The throw to third. Oh, caught up in a rundown now. To second. And he can't get. And we're back. Now it's the DH, Jorge Soler. And a strike in there. That one is absolutely belted. his second. It's 6-5. Stepping in, Taylor Wood. 1-for-1 with a single and a run scored so far. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Tosses across the first. That's one out in the bottom of the second. Here's Andrés Giménez.
You know, we talk about how the ball is coming out of the pitcher's hand. The way it comes out of his hand as an infielder. Wow, really impressive.
And he takes it himself for the out. So digging in, Tony Clark.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. But on the ground.
Next one is off the plate. One ball, one strike. Left field. And it's a one hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases.
Everything came together for him. He really stung that pitch and drove it deep, but pretty surprised he didn't end up on second base right there. I think he probably should have. But you know what? We'll give credit to the defense for holding it to a long single.
That clips the corner. Big swing and a miss.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
Now this is in the air down the line. Martinez running hard to get it. Nabs it. And that is that. And welcome back to the ballpark. On to the third inning. Here's the third baseman. They hand the ball over to a new arm, Kevin Ginkwood.
And we all know about his slider. It's just filthy, man. And one of the better ones in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Tosses to first. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Drew Romo will hit next.
That play won't be trending on social media later on, but it's still important to execute it to perfection. This game is a lot harder than it looks, partner.
Next offering is in for a strike.
I got one ball, one strike.
Trying to close out a one-run lead. We're here in the top half of inning number three.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
And a swing and a miss. Now only one out remaining. So they're down to their final out. J.D. Martinez stands in.
Ball
one, no strikes. Late with the swing there.
Love to see it. Power versus power right there.
They're down to their final strike.
Man, that was pretty gross right there.
Ginkle is just one strike away. Up and in, 2-2. Looking to get the tying run on base. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. Base knock, center field. Runner at first with two away. Next is the designated hitter, Paul Goldschmidt. Righty reliever out of the pen, Lucas Sims.
I can't imagine any save is an easy one. You're holding a small lead on the scoreboard, and you know those hitters are going to give you the best at bats they can. So it's always high stress. Let's see what he's got here to try and close it out. I think he was sitting off speed right there because he just let the fastball go by.
On the ground to third. And that is the ball game. 6-5 the final here today. They hang on to win it by a run for Chris Singleton and our entire team.